Another full house here in Big Hat to greet these players as they come out on the ice. Between the pipes, what can he do against the Russian rocket, Pavel Bure? The Russians now on the power play. Jitnik slotted that into the hash marks from the side of the net. Bure takes one shot, takes two. That's a goal. First one of the game for Pavel Bure on the power play. Bure was left alone at the side of the net. Jammed off. Bure takes one shot. Bure makes the save. Another shot. The save is there. The third time is underneath the goaltender. 9:51, the time of the power play goal. Bure's on a breakaway, going in, one move, two moves, great goal! In and off with a brilliant pass, right up to the red line, set him up. Second goal of the game, second goal for number 10. Unbelievable reactions from Pavel Bure. Watch this as he breaks away from the Finnish defense, fakes one way, goes on to the forehand side. The power play. Bure again here in the second period. Can he make it three? Yes, he does. 59 seconds gone on the period. What a way to start. Another great solo effort from Bure to it. Luminant fans on it. Pavel Bure, look at the speed on this guy. Oh, another great goal, great move. That's number four for him. And number six for the Russians. Unbelievable speed as he turned Temple Luminant inside out on the play. Great moves here on Nudish. Slides it through the pads. Soft. The goal was open at the other end of the ring. 10 seconds on the clock. By Bure. That's going to go all the way down into the net. Better off was the intended receiver. He didn't touch it. That's goal number five for Bure. And number seven for the Russians. They go into the final round. Big victory over Finland. This man, what a performance. Five goals out of the seven. Brilliant stuff from the Russians. And in particular, Pavel Bure, the captain of the team.